guys, this is Sid B in the house and I welcome you all to VAP3, Virtual Art Presentation Part 3. We have three artists today who are showcasing the beautiful paintings. We have Prashansa Verma, then we have Mr. Naval Kishore, and we have Chandana Bhattacharjee. So guys, stay tuned to see what's going to happen now. Love you all. This beautiful painting, as you see, is by Prashansa Verma, who's from Chhattisgarh. This is 33 by 33 inches acrylic on canvas. She is depicting the nature so beautifully that you can see the kind of trees that she's done on the painting. And this is purely a work of art. It's a proper blend of colors. The textures are very nicely put. It's a beautiful art piece. At the end of the day, we want to carry a happy feeling home, and this painting depicts all of it. And the price of the painting is 50,000 rupees. Mr. Naval Kishore, the man behind the beautiful work of art, he is a great artist. The title of the painting is The Soulmate. The size is 36 by 42. It's acrylic on canvas. And Naval ji, what are you trying to show? क्या दिखाना चाह रहे हैं?
ये मैंने इसमें soulmate दिखाए कि एक soulmate couple जो है उड़ान की तरफ जा रहा है, उड़ रहा है और अपनी positive thoughts के साथ वो किस तरीके से जर्नी कर रहा है।
बहुत सुंदर नवल जी, मजा आ गया। What a beautiful painting. And guys, the price of this beautiful painting is 1,65,000 rupees. आया ना? Guys, this beautiful painting is The Adorable Mother Nature. That's the title. The size of the painting is 3 by 4 feet and the medium is acrylic on canvas. This is beautifully done and I really want to call the artist behind this work of art is Chandana Bhattacharjee. Please, ma'am. So, ma'am, badi sundar painting hai. Kya banaya isme aap?
Yes. Because the love and affection, whatever we receive from our mother nature,
yes,
that should be reciprocated with same.
Absolutely, love and affection. We should reciprocate the same to the nature what the nature has given us. And I truly believe what you're saying is right here. I see a cow which is in the form of mother. I see a human face. I see birds, butterflies. So the nature has given us so much that we have to give it back to it. Right? Superb. And this painting is priced at 1,10,000 rupees, but only for the COVID time. So this is a discounted price as an artist. 1,10,000. Thank you. Guys, this is Sid B in the house in VAP3 Virtual Art Presentation Part 3, and this is the time to call my special guest. My special guest is a man who is a very famous businessman, a fantastic entrepreneur and an avid golfer. So let's welcome Mr. Ajay Kasana.
Hi Sid, nice to meet you again.
Pleasure, very good morning to you, bhai.
Good morning, nice weather, lovely.
Yo, yes, it is.
Nice location for your wrap.
Yeah, and thank you so much for taking our time to be a part of this.
Oh, yeah.
And you know, we got three paintings parked today. We have some amazing artists who are showcasing the work. So, might as well, let's go and share your reviews with them.
Sure,
yeah?
Why not? Yeah, I'll
let's go. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Come. Naval bhai, aaj humne bulaya Mr. Ajay Kasana ko. Apne aap mein bahut hi art ke आर्ट से प्रभावित हैं और आर्ट से बहुत प्यार है उनको। सो मिस्टर कसाना प्लीज कम। सो दिस इज हाय। सो दिस इज योर विजिट टू द सेकंड आर्टवर्क दैट हैज बीन शोकेस इन VAP3। व्हाट इज योर टेक ऑन दिस पेंटिंग? व्हाट डू यू फील व्हेन यू सी इट?
यू सी व्हाट आई अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम नवल जी।
जी।
उन्होंने मेरे को बताया था कि वो वुमेन एंपावरमेंट पे ज्यादातर काम करते हैं
जी।
और उनकी पेंटिंग्स में पॉजिटिविटी बहुत झलक के निकल के आ रही है। और इतना अच्छा रंगों का उन्होंने इस्तेमाल किया है, जो पॉजिटिविटी अपने आप में देख के ही एक आपको एनर्जी की फीलिंग आती है कि हाँ मतलब इस पेंटिंग में कुछ है मतलब।
वेरी नाइस, थैंक यू, वेरी नाइस। सो द आर्टिस्ट इज प्रशंसा वर्मा, शी इज बेस्ड आउट ऑफ छत्तीसगढ़, एंड व्हाट डू थिंक अबाउट द पेंटिंग?
टू बी वेरी फ्रैंक, इट लुक्स वेरी नाइस, ब्यूटीफुल पेंटिंग, एंड शी इज फ्रॉम छत्तीसगढ़ एंड एक्चुअली इट डिपिक्ट्स अबाउट द नेचर,
या
ब्यूटीफुल कलर्स हैव बीन यूज्ड to depict the nature in this painting, and I think this painting should go on most of the colors of the wall.
Absolutely.
And really beautiful.
Yeah. I think it's a very nice work. It's very happy feeling.
It gives you energy.
Yes, it gives you a lot of energy. I love the strokes that she's done. I love the way, you know, it's a very abstractish format for the nature that she's tried to show. Yeah.
It's a beautiful painting. Yeah.
Right. Thank you so much for your time, sir. Right. What do you think about this painting?
चंदना जी का जो काम है, आई मीन आई रियली लाइक दिस वर्क, एज आई सेड द कलर्स आर रियली प्लेस्ड वेरी वेल इन द पेंटिंग एंड एक्चुअली डिपिक्ट्स मदर ऑफ नेचर।
यस इट डज।
इसमें एक काऊ है, यू हैव पिजन द साइन ऑफ पीस,
राइट,
एंड इट एक्चुअली गिव्स यू हैप्पीनेस, पीस एंड हैप्पीनेस,
जो एक
फीलिंग आती है, यू एक्चुअली गेट अ यू नो फीलिंग ऑफ पीस एंड हैप्पीनेस इन दिस पेंटिंग।
वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस, ब्यूटीफुल वर्क। थैंक यू, थैंक यू सो मच। Guys, thank you so much for viewing VAP3. This is a lot of effort that's been put into the VAP3 and all the VAP episodes that you've seen so far. So God has been very kind to me, and I hope that all of you will remain kind to me. So please see the further episodes also that will be shooting soon. And please keep your support with me. Sid Bean Housewife. Thank you.